I got a fucking sous vide. Dude, this shit comes out insanely tender. This is just a top round, reasonably lean cut. And dude, even just cooking it in the pan, like it's not bad, but it gets a little bit tough. But the sous vide totally counteracts that. So this is like, sure, it's a little bit of extra work. I gotta bag this stuff up in Ziplocs and whatever. But I think it is well worth it. So,